was gonna kick you from the voice channel, but it said she can rejoin with an invite. I'm like, I'm not gonna do that to her. Just no. The mute was your kick. Like Danny Phantom.
Oh god, that
shit. He's got sloppy butcher too, I think.
Cunt.
I don't know. Nah, well, I bled a whole lot when he hit me.
Just call him a cunt. I would call that a perfectly logistical reason to call him a cunt.
What else did you grow up on? Chalk Zone? That shit was lit. Like, you had magic chalk to a whole different, like, oh, it's the pencil legs.
Oh, dude, yeah, it is.
So,
it's a wraith.
I'm hoping
I can just tote him out the way before I go on the hook.
So,
something.
I'm about to be kicked from Discord.
Why?
I don't know what you just said.
It's alright, I got your totem. I got your totem.
Chalk Zone, look, I'll give you credit for, like, I'll give you a pass for not knowing that. Like, that was the inner depths of just Nickelodeon. Nick at Night and whatnot.
He's going but, right like, to whoever's doing a totem.
But, like, Toonami? Adult Swim and shit? That was where it was at. All the anime?
I'm just gonna stop talking.
Well, I don't know if it's a random. Yeah, the random. It's definitely running the random.
Gundam.
They're coming this way.
The hose.
And I'm out.
Fuck the hose.
I was a nice killer earlier. I let somebody leave.
What else did we used to watch?
Boobies?
Oh yeah. I found a locker.
If you could. Oh, fuck off, you stupid cunt.
Yo, there it is. Dead by daylight.
Awesome hitbox.
Do you know what Danny Phantom is?
I'm gonna let you into a secret, Holly.
Dexter's Laboratory?
No. No idea.
Ed, Edd n Eddy?
Nope.
Arthur?
Arthur.
Hey, Arthur. Yeah, that was it.
Potentially. That's a report.
Looking for the hatch.
I let somebody go out the hatch today. It made me feel better for Tola and their friends.
You walk so weird.
I know, I'm thinking that. It looks like a twat.
I didn't know a twat could walk.
Be surprised.
Yeah. I mean, I walk around.
It's gotta be.
Oh,
there it is.
Thank you.
Yeah, as you just melt into the hatch.
Yeah.
Did
what else did you watch? Gundam Wing.
Were you guys in the game that Ghostface? Got a ghost face, slammed the hatch in his face, and then he opened it with a key.
Yeah, no, oh, I wouldn't even
wow.
Put it on the clip.
Yeah. Dad.
What?
We need to share the Disney Plus account with her, and she can go watch all these damn shows before I buy a plane ticket and kick somebody's ass.
Sure, Mrs. Iggy would share it with her. I don't even know the login. It's her thing.
It's a Googaloo.
Please, Mr. Googaloo. I just want an easy life. Is it too much to ask?
Did you see that?
I'm going back to my box.
Conk's got a phonetophobia. He'll be choked on his own piss.
I'm doing a bath. Oh, God. He's got that super strength thing. He just slams a pallet and it dies.
Ah, oh, damn. I don't even know what.
I can't believe that worked. That was awesome.
Okay, I saw it. Oh.
Alright, he's going away. No, he's not.
Oh, you filthy nonce.
Really? Right in front of you?
Yes.
Yeah. Whenever you get a chance after this match, you need to go watch that YouTube video I sent you.
Okay. Ooh, baloo. Sure.
Bye.
Sure, I'm but
that was awesome.
Long.
In the locker.
So he has ruin.
Yes.
Because he's a shit Google. Call him a smelly dildo. Also, Iggy, I blame you.
You what?
I blame you because I've been wanting to do my adepts.
Good.
Shut your ass.
Coming after me
because you're a little shithead.
I didn't even do nothing
this time.
Yeah,
they probably know you by reputation.
They just see the name Hollywoody 26 and they go, fuck.
It's all this fucker. Come out of his locker, I dare you. Say, I have something I need to go get upstairs.
No, please don't go upstairs. Don't go upstairs. Please, can you run around in that area, Q?
Oh, god damn it. I can't go in there.
You're doing what you're doing.
Oh my god, whoever's he's chasing, thank you. Oh shit. That's such a smart placement for a fucking thing. What a G.
Now we can leave it there and it's pointless for him.
Oh my god. I'm so happy. I might actually be sick. Whoever he was chasing then, thanks. Because I think I may have got my challenge. shit on the port because there's a spot in here.
Buy it.
It's a rank 5 console.
I'll
tell her to get fucked. Fucking leave. Stupid gun. Get your ass out of this game.
Oh.
Sorry, random.
You should have healed. Yeah. You should have healed.
Yeah.
What are we to do?
Disregard function required.
Looking you if I didn't state. Thank you, GPD. Thank you very much. Oh my god. I got my challenge, so he's gonna get away with no report.
This cool kid. And then some chick that like dressed up multiple times. They each controlled an element and stuff, and they had to go fight for these.
Yeah, get that. Oh, you got inner strength?
No, do you want it?
Yes.
It's a good job you said that when you did.
You almost done?
Yeah.
Shit, you should have finished it.
No, you're good.
Shouldn't have stopped you.
No, it's fine. I'd rather you go. I don't have any strength. Oh no. I don't want to play anymore.
Who is it?
A cunt with a big Xbox, put it that way.
It's a Oni.
An Oni.
Oni? And he's also an Oni with Franklin's. Shove that at your Panama Canal.
Oh, come on. Let's do that shit.
Shove that at your Panama Canal, you sick ass smoking twat.
Hit me, bitch. Oh, he's got freaky, son of a bitch!
What?
He's got freakies!
Dude, I was on the end.
I was gonna stab with that hook too, but he hit my toolbox out of my hand.
You gave me enough time. I don't know why the animation didn't take. I should have stunned him.
Cause Dead by Daylight.
Oh, it's because there's the Icky, there's a glitch at the moment. For pallet stones. Well, go away, you cunt.
I'm on the way.
Your mum smells a fish. Oh. That was so beautiful. I'm gonna send the bill a friend request after this. The bill is awesome. You love the bow.
Still, I'm not gonna be able to help. Come to me!
Come to me, puppy. Thank you, Mr. Ignatius.
You're welcome.
I'm so excited for my Hollywood merch, I'm not gonna lie.
That was epic, I love it.
Oh my god, you know what you should do? You should make a head-on perk jumper, please.
Wait, a head-on what?
A head-on jumper. It's like... Cause like it's your thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm going. He's on. Dude, he's just camping him.
Got him. Fuck you. Gets me, he is camping the ever-loving shit out of me.
Oh, I know.
I'm gonna come in no matter what.
Hi.
I got borrowed time.
Hi. Hi, guys.
Hi. Hi.
Oh, no.
Billiam.
Oh,
sorry. Flashlight time.
I was gonna say, I found that flashlight. I was gonna let you know. I know what y'all like for flashlights.
Would you happen to have adrenaline?
Yes. Get blinded.
Oh, fucking ass.
That's not what I want to hear right now.
I hit the wrong button. I hit it on time, but it was wrong.
Oh, weak you. Oh my god.
Oh, I'm out. I got stuck in a tree.
Almost got this door open behind
I'm with the boat.
That oven's open shit.
Bill's hailing me in the exit.
Go!
Go if you need to.
No, he left me.
He wants Holly.
Yeah, he does.
He wants me out. He kept coming back and I kept standing at the edge and going back and forth and back and forth. He finally left. Yeah, I bet he wants Holly.
Me and the Bill are making friends. Holly, leave, please leave. Are you messing with him?
He can't get to him.
Why?
Is he stuck?
Shut up. Wait.
No, he's not stuck. He's not stuck.
Oh no. I left thinking it was still.
Hatch! Could you get it?
That boy's mad!
Hades, the mythical hell.
I love that. Oh god. Oh, I've loaded in as you for no reason.
Oh, hey, Dwight.
Oh shit.
Basement's in this building.
My hamstrings are tighter than anyone's.
What can we get out of box number one?
Boobies.
Oh! Yellow toolbox.
I'm detecting some form
of... It's down here.
Wanker.
I was just seeing if they had any, What are you doing? Rummaging?
Plunderers on. That's how I got the key. And that purple toolbox that helped y'all out.
Is this a Demi Googaloo?
It's a Googaloo! I don't know, goddamn green room.
I hope you know that that's now a name that's stuck for him.
No, we made it. Chip made it up, and we like it.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he was AFK then for a sec. He's not.
Man, come on, man. Still.
What's up? F is. F is for friends who deserved it. It's me trying to be quiet, and it's like ridiculous.
What's up, senor? Huh?
Is there a gin up here?
Yeah.
No, I wish.
Chip and Beth are in here, chat's in there.
Mr. Ignatius.
His focus is being
changed.
Wow! Did you hear Iggy screaming then?
I don't know if I did this right or not. I've been pointing my ass off, but I think I'm doing it too late.
Probably. Have you...
Doesn't make any sense to you, does it, Josh?
Have you got the auditory warning for it? Oh, you bitch. I see them. Did you get, like, a little warning for a premonition of being active? No. You'll
maybe.
If there's a noise.
It's 4 o'clock in the morning over there, and her dad's sleeping in the room next door. She has to be quiet.
I don't have enough money to move out yet.
Hey, look, you know that shit as long as you can.
Yeah, exactly. I don't have to pay any rent.
He's just a pain in the ass who's drunk right now. God, I smell like Mexican food, and I'm hungry now.
Isn't there a running joke where Iggy calls your wife Mexican?
Huh?
Are you camping that dude again?
Oh, Jesus. Isn't there a running joke where Iggy calls Holly's wife Mexican or something? I'm so late.
This is one of my boys, Josh.
That's kind of like my brother.
Oh, jeez. Shit.
Oh, yeah. God, it's right there. Okay. Going after you, Bev.
Going after the random. I'm going to try.
He's coming back.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it. It's gonna be tight.
Oh, he died.
Fucking kill him.
What? Man, I was like right there. I would have made it.
I was coming too.
I'm right by the hook right now.
He's on my ass.
That's how close I was.
What? Oh my god, I'm stuck. Falling down in a crow's run.
Yeah.
That happens to me a bit with Freddy. And I was screaming.
Wow.
I see all the portal in it.
Josh, I'm gonna put him to bed.
I think they're talking about Elise right now.
You're gonna take him home, I love that. I'm so sorry.
You're good. Alright, in the locker, right next to the gym.
Eat what, you piece of shit. Shit. I'm gonna go down.
Oof.
Fuck.
I saw that.
I'm definitely gonna go down now though. This is fuck all to protect me.
Oh, you greedy shit ass. The needle was touching great.
No, took.
I tried.
That's a report.